This slide is from the trachea. The magnification you currently see is 400x total magnification. Now this slide shows us the ciliated, pseudostratified columnar epithelium with goblet cells. It's this layer of tissue right here that is the pseudostratified columnar epithelium. On the apical surface up here, that's the surface that's exposed, you can see these cilia, all these tiny little hair-like projections. Now if we zoom in here, you can see the nice detail of the individual cilia. Now these cilia are meant to help propel a substance. In this case, it's propelling mucus, helping move mucus out of the trachea. These roughly oval-shaped cells, one right here and one right here, these are your goblet cells. They can produce and secrete the mucus. Then the cilia help to propel and move the mucus. These cells are your pseudostratified columnar cells. You can notice how these dark dots are the nuclei. They're all at different levels. That's because every single cell touches this basal surface, but not every cell makes it up to the apical surface. Some cells just stop before they even reach the apical surface. So the term pseudo means false, stratified layers. So that's why this is called false layers, because it looks like several layers here, but in reality, it's only one single layer. So we have ciliated, pseudostratified, columnar epithelium with these goblet cells.